Hello, dear friends. Weekend, time to cook up something, putting cooking oil. And now we will see what we have. We have shiitake mushroom and some three kinds of squash. Now let me first cut the mushroom. If you care to see, it is starting to cook. Now we cut the squash, two of this kind, two of this kind, and two of this one. Now it's time to put some salt and pepper. Good. Hello, pepper. And a little salt. Hello. And some herbs. Let me see. This one is tarragon. I always like tarragon. It's tarragon. Thank you. more salt. Hello. Will be good, and we will do couscous at the same time. Turn on the fire. Okay, this is for couscous. Put some cooking oil. And I have this big couscous. This is Israeli couscous. I will see how much we put in. One bowl of couscous. Salt and pepper. Hello. Salt. Hello. And some herbs. Tarragon. We have. Look at this vegetable. Put in water. Cover up, slow down fire, simmer it. Two more minutes, it will be good. Gosh, why do I put my chocolate here? That is so wrong. Please. it is good. A little bit crunchy. If you like it more strength, more texture. If you like it soft, keep cooking 2 more minutes. I will stop the fire and let the heat cook it up. This one is done. Take a look at the couscous. Need to add some more water. Keep simmering. 2 more minutes, it will be good. Okay, see you later, alligator.